Hi, Marshall here, and today I'm going to react to another video. This time it's the Darwin commercial break, July 15, 2020. Let's start. First off, we have the last few seconds of that gumball episode.
So, should we go help Fuzzy or not? Yeah, I mean, it's late.
We are from home.
Ah, a taco truck. And there's this Tower Toon ident. I gotta say, it's really old since Donkey Kong 64. Next, we have the Paper Mario the Origami King commercial, which I didn't know Sailor Moon has after she bought that game from the Champlain Center GameStop while we were at Auntie Anne's.
One of Mario's funniest adventures yet.
That's funny.
Stop the invasion and put the world back in one crease. Paper Mario Origami King, coming July 17th to Nintendo Switch and Nintendo Switch Lite, game rated E for everyone.
Ha! Mr. Announcer Guy, that game already came out. Now here's the Frosted Flakes with Marshmallows commercial.
Tigers start their day with a great taste of Frosted Flakes.
Egan Matt Kenseth? Hell freaking yes.
Frosted Flakes with Marshmallows, part of a complete breakfast.
This crisis is affecting all of us.
Next up, the Headspace commercial.
Most of us just don't know how to deal with it.
They don't know how to deal with it. Not even Mr. Kansas.
A moment to breathe.
Not even Mr. Roy.
For those feeling trapped. Solutions to sleep more soundly.
Sleep by Headspace. Sounds interesting. It frees your unemployed.
But it can help you cope with today and whatever tomorrow brings. Be kind to your mind at headspace.com.
Huh. Ooh, the McDonald's winning commercial. That Happy Meal already passed. And the current Happy Meals are the Jurassic World Camp Cretaceous. Happy Meals suck ass because they don't give you enough food.
You'll find one in every McDonald's Happy Meal.
I'm loving it. Brown Spawn for Matt Kenseth and Bubba Wallace. Supply from 50 cents? Check. Soda Flare? Check. Cool color? Check. I love you, Mom! That's why we got the heart there. Capri Sun commercial's next. Last commercial with Target.
Don't think so? Hold my pouch.
Yeah. Hold my pouch, Will Ferrell.
I'm okay. I'm stuck.
Oh, a Goldfish commercial. It's your snack that smiles back. Now, isn't it?
The snack that smiles back, Goldfish.
Yes, it's the snack that smiles back. Now, a Danimal commercial.
Nice goggles. I can drink in that.
I do love Danimals, indeed.
Where did you go?
It's adventurous by nature. Now, Boom City Racers commercials next. I want Wago from Wally World, aka Walmart, if that's what you want to call it. New for Move! Ah, now for a Lego City commercial. Who needs Legos if you can set a Lego City alarm on your Google? I always set Lego City alarms on my Google Home. Oh look, we dunked in a row.
Lego City, great vehicles, big on excitement. Fantasy sequence, background and scenery not included. Set sold separately.
Each set sold separately. Now for the I Dig Monsters. I've never had those before. Not even in a very long time.
Hey, Kool-Aid Man. Are you
and the last one is the Kool-Aid Jammers one. I have tried the Jammers once.
Kool-Aid, zero sugar Jammer. Zero sugar, all the flavor.
Oh, hell yeah, dude. Now, what's next is that other Teletoon ass where the dog pees on the... I mean, the dog takes a piss on the robot. That's creepy! Ah! I got nightmares! Okay. And now here's the 3 seconds of that Darwin episode named The Inquisition. I know! I heard that come out of your mouth. Where did you get that answer? Oh, and that screen bug just showed up on the TV. The lion in Latin Panthera Leo. Mom told me I was going there last night. And second, I'm filming a reaction video.
Okay, but y'all send it on YouTube until mommy sees it. You get in trouble.
Okay. What the? Somebody turned all the food green. Wrong!
Are you, recording work?
I'm recording a reaction video. I repeat, a reaction video.
You can't hear what I say, right?
Yeah, unless you had to be quiet.
That's what I'm saying. I want to quiet when I come
in. Oh, right. Is commercial break over? Not yet. Now, sir. Now, Superintendent Eagle. With that real life man. Oh. Okay, so that was the Darwin commercial break, July 15th, 2020. No.
Why not? Do you eat anything that's good for you?
I do. Anyway, I hope you to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you somewhere else.